Окей, guys. I found a solution. So, what we're gonna do is what we're gonna do. By the way, this is something that we missed before. You see that? A woman, that's her. And it's gonna show us how she died. She dead. Okay. Now this dude is gonna die, and if you're gonna stay here, he will actually kill you. And he dead. Alright. And now this place. Мама, ты где?
Мама! Где ты?
А где ты? С то самим именем. And that's how you do it. Understand? And I was stuck like a fucking idiot. Because I am a fucking idiot. I opened the door, блядь. Oh. Thank you for opening the door, блядь. Окей.
В сторону, Артём.
Yeah. I heard the noise and I thought as much. I wonder if this will kill me if I'll stand there. But I don't want to waste time and trying it out, you know what I mean?
Этот тоннель переживает свое прошлое раз за разом вот уже долгие годы. И те живые, что попадают сюда по ошибке, становятся частью прошлого.
I see. Okay.
Идем же.
I'm here. Sorry. A little bit happy trigger, man. Sometimes I hate my a little bit outdated computer. It's more of a hard drive thing for me.
Замри и смотри вперед. Давным-давно тут бушевала жестокая битва. И защитники все еще удерживают оборону. Ступай за мной, но не отходи ни на шаг. Кастанай лапио астериум манта. Кастанай лапио астериум манта. Алаум раум ом. Алаум раум ом. Кастанай лапио астериум манта. Кастанай лапио астериум манта. Алаум раум ом. Алаум раум ом. Кастанай лапио. Я предпочел бы, чтобы это осталось нашей тайной. Это немного личное. Я был с ними, когда они погибали. Я был единственным выжившим. Мы сотворили с нашим миром страшное, неповторимое. Мы уничтожили не только материальную его часть, но и тонкую, невидимую. Атомные взрывы испарили информационные поля, в которых размещались рай и ад. Душам некуда деваться теперь. И даже после смерти человек остается в метро, в этих трубах.
Okay. So the game basically runs on 100-120 FPS for me. But the recording, it goes... It runs between 30-60 FPS, which is weird. It just depends on what the hell is going on the screen, you know.
Ah, дьявол!
What happened? Oh, I hope I will replace my hard drive soon enough. Damn it. No, how did I... Cannot I just, like, buzz off the flies or whatever? No? Also, I've replaced pressing control. I'll be constantly crouched instead of holding it like an idiot.
Сосредоточься.
Okay. Yes. Shit. Shit. Help. Okay.
Проклятие. Этот несчастный с Тургеневской. Кажется, положение там становится все хуже.
I thought one shot, one kill, but I guess it did not work.
Идем же.
Okay. I'll just burn the shit out of it. Okay, I'm concentrating. Just give me one moment. Anything here? Okay. Before we continue, I want to read the diary. Ghosts. Ah, they are... Dead City, there were three? Holy shit, I did not collect one. Wow. I'm used to danger. Used to the fragile... Fragility, sorry. Fragility? I guess if it comes from the word fragile. Of human life. I saw with my own eyes monsters that shouldn't exist. I walked the ruins of a city populated by the dead. But all that was real. Conceivably, the things going on around Khan. That was all real. Conceivable. The things going on around Khan, on the other hand, are way out of my reach. I feel uncomfortable around him. Even scared. When he's around, everything, all I know about the world, people, death, even myself, start seeming nonsensical. I have no point of reference, nobody to rely on but Khan himself. Another random encounter, or perhaps not so random after all? I do not know.
Ты чувствуешь? Оно приближается. Да? Это редкий талант. Так пользуйся им. Стой. Замри.
I was just pressing random buttons there. Khan. What is this? Khan?
Мы называем это аномалией. У нового мира новые болезни.
You said no monster come here. We encountered four so far and more incoming.
Страшная вещь, да? Но на самом деле она не злее, скажем, огня. Все зависит от твоего взгляда. Всегда старайся лучше разобраться в ситуации, прежде чем делать выводы. Теперь пойдем. Тут небезопасно.
Окей.
Будь осторожен.
Окей. I cannot pick this up. I don't know.
Дьявол.
Shit, man.
Готовься. Чудовище возвращается.
You go, con man. Damn it. Missed that one. Die, bitch! Shit, I'm out of ammo! Damn it! Die. Good, my knife. There was another knife of mine here, somewhere.
Бог наготове. Вмешиваться не стоит.
So I'm out of fucking bullets now.
Вот так оно и происходит. Живой пример.
How do I switch between my throwing things? I forgot. One second, I forgot, damn it. Options, control, keyboard and weapon. Weapon inventory, I see. I see, okay. R. So I have like money bullets 59. I need pistol bullets, man. I need pistol bullets. I need gas mask. I need filter. Because my filter is shit. Like 6 minutes or something. Anything here? Well, I have those arrows things, whatever that is. Sorry.
Прыгай на дрезину. Тоннель впереди должен быть спокоен. Мы доберемся быстро.
Good. One moment. Diary. I missed note 2, what the fuck? To say the truth, I first took Khan for a madman. Then I got scared of him, now I admire him. There are things in the metro the eye can see. But that does not mean they are not real. If Khan didn't take me through these strange reaches of the metro, if he didn't help me cross the invisible hurdle, didn't warn of the mysterious dangers, my journey would have ended long ago. It's not wonder that I believe in him and told him my story. I have so many questions for him, and he seems to have all the answers. Okay. Before we go there, can I go and search for note number 2? Is it possible? You wait for me, yes? What was that? Do you have anything for me? Hello. Hi. I found a... I think it's like secret or something. Okay, never mind. So tab. I guess. Sure. Khan, let's go. Okay, man, you're the driver. Drive. Drive, блядь! Thank you.
Артём, у тебя благородная и важная миссия. Но думаешь ли ты, что люди Пулоса смогут помочь тебе? Или тебе просто больше не во что верить? Тебе не нужно отвечать.
I let him leave.
Мы прибудем на Тургеневскую, которую в народе называют проклятой. Она почти заброшена. Все, кто мог, бежали оттуда, спасаясь от безжалостных чудовищ.
Окей.